There are products that change the face of a company. And there are some which change an industry. In January 1998, exactly 10 years ago, a star was born. The Indica was unveiled at the Auto Expo 98 and was acclaimed as the Kohinoor of India. On its commercial launch, it received an overwhelming response with an unprecedented 115,000 fully paid bookings within a period of just 8 days. A world-class state-of-the-art manufacturing plant, India's first crash test facility, and advanced proving facilities were set up. As its popularity grew, Indica went on to achieve many milestones. It soon became one of the best-selling cars in the industry. The first 100,000 was reached in 2001, and the Indica surpassed the 500,000 mark in 2003. 2004 saw it receive a new look, and the Indica, as we know it today, appeared on the roads in January 2007. Along the way, the car traveled abroad and made inroads into several international markets as well. In the process, it changed the company. Telco became Tata Motors. Indica has been the bulwark of a platform that has sold over 1 million cars, including sedans and station wagons. A proud accomplishment achieved in under 9 years, thus fulfilling a promise that we all believed in, but the world initially failed to recognize. The Indica redefined the small car category, creating new price-value equations. It offered more space than some larger cars within the exterior dimensions of a hatch, coupled with a low running cost. It created a segment for small diesel cars when none existed. Along the way, recognition followed with a host of awards, notably the Indian government's recognition for indigenous product development and consumers' recognition of the company as the most trusted brand in cars. The car created a $2.25 billion business for the company, making it the second largest player in the Indian passenger vehicle market. This success brought forth international alliances and recognition. India's car, the Indica, shall be unveiled in its next avatar today. Hitting the roads in the later part of 2008, the car heralds a generational change. An all-new skin, new interiors, a new range of world-class diesel and petrol powertrains, and much more. The Indica has grown in size, in technology, in performance, and in people's hearts. More car per car now has a new meaning.